IV tPA has proven to show significant improvements in carefully selected patient population. I would lies them if they meet the criteria. Haven't you heard of the NINDS trial?
I don't lies my patients. Have you even looked at the study design? Who can extrapolate data from that study? I don't want my patient to die from ICH.
For heaven's sake, can someone move this patient out of the ED? We have three coats teamies.